The baddest woman on the planet is back.
Ronda's ready to take names and break arms.
The following is a no-holds-barred match. Making her way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, the SmackDown Women's Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
The winner of the 2022 Women's Royal Rumble.
I think there's a strong likelihood we're going to see broken limbs and faces courtesy of Ronda Rousey.
A Hall of Famer and an icon in the women's division.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus.
You're looking at a woman who's ready to take on old and new schools alike.
Despite everything Trish Stratus has accomplished in her career, she is still inspired by competition.
Now, when you talk about who is the greatest competitor in the women's division's entire history, you gotta mention Trish Stratus in the conversation.
Needed to be in to work out their issues. No holds barred meets no limits. This is how they can fully express the contempt and animosity they have for one another. Oh man, low clothesline.
Caught with a lariat.
Face wash.
From the baddest woman on the planet.
Ronda's asserting some dominance.
Taking this to the floor.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
She heads into the ring.
With a velocity into the table.
She's enduring some damage. Strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow.
Positioning top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Turning the tables.
Trish showing she's not out of it.
Brief sign of adrenaline from her.
Gets inside the ring.
Clothesline!
Off with their head. Stratus at the mercy of her opponent.
Somehow Trish has to turn the tide.
She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
Oh!
Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
Oh no. Better make reservations at the local medical facility.
If this were a tables match, that would be all she wrote.
Yeah, I don't see her riding much of anything after going through that table, though.
Attacks from the arsenal of Rousey.
This is the intensity Ronda Rousey is going for.
Stratus able to avoid contact. And that was a well-executed attack. And Stratus got the full force of that blow.
Ronda's MMA background has her well-prepared to pound an opponent like we just saw.
She was clearly waiting for that.
It's an effective offense with that one. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
She's into the ring again.
Trying to step through.
Roll on their belly.
Submission secured. The spine's in a compromise.
Shoulders down!
Why? She had it right where she wanted her.
She doesn't want the suffer, man. That's why. Stratus having trouble shifting the tides. Trish needs to reassess her strategy.
And a spinning back kick, too.
She scurries out of there, getting back into the ring.
Situation. This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
Round and round we go. Tilt the world head scissors. That kick will stop you in your tracks, and they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Was ready for that. Elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too. And Trish saves herself.
What's she looking for under the ring?
I do not know exactly what she has planned now, but I do know it will not be good for that table.
She'll take things into the ring.
Athleticism here from Rousey.
And a spinning back kick, too.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region. That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region.
Oh! And things are just going from bad to worse.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
And it's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks. And you never want to count a competitor. And there seems to be no signs of defense right now. With each of these attacks.
One-handed.
Connects on the kick. She avoids the attack completely.
Bunch of hand speed. Lightning fast strikes. Incredible speed. Ouch. Caught her.
Strikes with another punch. Smidge quicker.
You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table. She will wisely return to the ring now. Ooh, she just turned it around. Having trouble shifting the tides. Trish needs to reassess her strategy. It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Tilt the roll head scissors.
And we've seen blow after blow taken up in that area. Something needs to be done.
We have to show some remorse at this point, some compassion, and end this.
Positioning it. Top rope heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Through the table. Straight through the heart of the table.
We are through the looking glass now, people. Anything goes from here on out. And a spinning back kick, too.
She has the whole outside to play with. Coming back in the ring.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Oh, strong impact!
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Display of offense with that maneuver. Rousey got countered there. Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do?
She's got the shovel now. Remind me to not get on her backside.
Proves to be too quick.
Stratus at the mercy of her opponent.
Trish looks to have been well scouted.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Flyer. Splash. And Rousey is now dictating the pace.
Rousey looking very cerebral.
Up high. What a splash.
Man, oh man. Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Stratus able to avoid contact.
Bang, bang. Competition with that one.
What a shot this superstar making. An incredible comeback.
Tapping deep into the end.
Rolls down. Could she finally put this away?
And it kicks out before the refs count.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point.
Looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Connects with a kick. She throws her shoulder up before one.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
And set right into the corner.
God, ugly but effective counter. Foot to the face.
And a spinning back kick, too.
At this point,
stomps the legs. Stratus needs to figure this out.
Somehow, Trish has to turn the tide. Walking to a monkey flip.
Up and over, all the way to the floor.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
She's ready to do some serious damage, courtesy of that steel chair.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Oh, inadvertent shot hits the referee. And what a time maneuver there. And Rhonda's keeping the pressure on.
There is surgical precision happening with every one of these attacks.
Answer that with a knee to the gut.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Kick too. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. Oh, man.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
This has been.
Uh-oh.
This battle's about to come to an end.
Stratus faction.
Can Stratus put things away here?
So was that. Not even getting a one.
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
Trish is in utter disbelief. What else does she have to do to win this match?
I can't get no.
Rousey was not ready for that. It could be over.
He doesn't even get a count of one.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Trish is in utter disbelief. What else does she have to do to win this match?
Rowdy Buster!
On their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
She's taking things to ringside.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess.
It's a recipe for cracked ribs.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
And now she delivers her back into the ring. No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Again, the torso is punished.
The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Watch out!
Running bulldog. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
She's got the worst of intentions, and we are about to see just how bad.
How do you survive
this? Down that table. We're officially in a state of chaos now.
Monitors are everywhere. Pieces of the announce table are on the front row. Yeah, I'd say chaos is the right word.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
And perhaps a last-ditch effort of sorts to put this match away.
This could very well be what decides the match. From the heavens!
Oh, my God! And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
How's it going for it?
Whammy Buster! She's got it. Got her shoulders down. And she fights it off.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Climbing up to the top now.
Incoming!
Splash!
Stratus at the mercy of her opponent. Trish needs to
recover here.
Street fights seem to bring out the best in these superstars, but nobody expected this match to be that good. I'm speechless.
Here is your winner, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey!
And this victory is one for the record books.
Putting your body on the line like that is a huge risk. This